Today I will try to make arrow practicing tips. They get worn out by using. I will make it from 8 mm stainless steel rod. To make this, I will only use drill and angle grinder.
I'm